It's a 1964 GTO automatic console. I'm waiting for the top plate to come back from the plater, but this is a nice used one. This has not been re-chromed, just nice used.